When it comes to the most trending and the most talked about rappers of 2019, YNW Melly was definitely in that category. If you know of YNW Melly, then you know how he is currently sitting in prison facing a double murder charge. And although many people believe he's innocent, there is an untold truth about YNW Melly that will have you question this and question everything about him. And we will show you this in today's video, so stay tuned, you will not want to miss it. Also, if you are a fan of YNW Melly, leave a like on this video, and if you do want to join this month's giveaway of a new iPhone 11, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck. Now, YNW Melly seems to have some of the most loyal fans in the rap game. For those who don't know YNW Melly, he first gained international recognition when he released his hit single Murder on My Mind, a song whose title, for obvious reasons, sparked the public's interest when he was charged with the double murder. He was 15 when he started posting songs on SoundCloud, and continued even while being in and out of prison for one crime or the other. He released a series of singles while in prison. On August of 2018, he released his debut album, I Am You. The album was a hit, it reached the Billboard 200 charts. He released a second mixtape, We All Shine, featuring big names like Kanye West, Fredo Bang, all of this while incarcerated. Melly is no doubt very talented, and his success continues to grow even during him being locked up, due to him having very loyal fans who truly believe that he is innocent and should not be locked up right now. But with what YNW Melly has revealed about himself, there really is no telling what he's actually done. There has been a general debate on the rapper's sequence of arrests, and most of his rap songs were released from prison, and frankly, he never took any break in committing crimes. In 2015, he was involved in a shootout around a high school premises. Although there were no casualties, he was incarcerated a year later on charges of aggravated assault and discharging firearm in public. He served his one-year sentence in a Florida jail. That's where he reportedly wrote his song Murder on My Mind. In 2017, March, Murder on My Mind was uploaded on SoundCloud. It garnered 16 million plays in just a week, and since then, YNW Melly has been arrested on several other occasions, but none of them were extreme enough to keep him locked up. But then that all changed when on February 13th, 2019, this was when Melly was arrested and charged with two counts of first-degree murder in the death of his childhood friends, YNW Juvie and YNW Sackchasin, real names Anthony Williams and Christopher Thomas. Since then, he has been ordered to remain in jail without bonds. From this incident, he is currently in prison, facing not only life but also a death penalty. And with so many ups and downs in this case, it is very unknown on whether or not Melly is guilty or innocent. There seems to be a lot pointing to his innocence, and most of his fans, like I said, and people who personally know him, swear up and down that they know he's innocent and that he should not be in jail right now. But there is something about YNW Melly that has people questioning the actual truth to this. If you are a true YNW Melly fan, then you're most likely aware of his split personalities. According to sources, YNW Melly is actually a bipolar schizophrenic, and his other personality, Melvin, is the one who killed his friends. In an interview, YNW Melly talks about these split personalities. He's not hiding it, he's very open about it, and he told us that Melly only has control for 12 hours of the day and Melvin takes the other 12. Melvin is the aggressive personality, and having that for 12 hours a day can lead to a lot of issues. His most recent album was named Melly vs. Melvin. He sheds some light on all of this, and this seemed bad enough with two personalities, but it gets a lot worse when he later revealed that he is bipolar and has six different personalities in total. The truth about this trial is still not fully revealed, but with that being said, this is a very dangerous thing regardless if he did this crime or not. Having multiple personalities is not something taken very lightly, and it can be very, very dangerous if it's actually confirmed. YNW Melly is somewhat new to fame, and being in the public light, who knows how far these other personalities have actually gone. If somehow he is found guilty, then there may be a chance that this gets looked into a lot more. But even if he's not found guilty, with having publicly revealed this disorder, there could be a possibility of him being forced into testing and maybe even treatment hospitals that specialize in these type of disorders. Overall, YNW Melly, he seems to have, like I said, very great fans, and even after revealing this disorder, people still believe he is innocent. But with that many personalities, there's no telling what he could have done. Just because you have fans and family believe what one side of you did or says doesn't mean that you are innocent. If another personality who is much more aggressive is actually in control of you for half of the day, then there is no telling what he will do or what he has already done. Who knows if this is the first time Melvin has done something like this? Maybe it is the first time, but if it was, who would actually know? Who knows if it's Melly, the one in these interviews, actually saying this? You don't know when it comes to these type of disorders. You don't know if it's fully true. You don't know how far it goes and how deep it goes. And that does have a lot to do with him being innocent in this case. Like I said, you could have a lot of people believe you, but when you are publicly open about having a split personality, it does raise a lot of questions and a lot of suspicion. There's really no credibility in your statement when you are publicly saying that you may have someone else inside of you that is committing these crimes. With that being said, I am going to end the video here. I want to know what you think about this in the comments. Is YNW Melly's personality to blame for this charge, or do you truly believe he is innocent despite all of what he has revealed? Let me know down in the comments. If you are a true fan, I don't want to know if you think he's innocent because you're a fan. Do you truly believe that he has control of his personalities and he knows that he is innocent? Or is it possible that he has no control and he could actually be the one who did this? So comment your opinion. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a YNW Melly fan. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media. See you in the next one.